video today is going to be about the Skrim rentals. Understandably, there's money to be made from each opera house. They have those old Skrims I don't want, but and yet they still want to keep them. So what we do is that we have them at the used centers, used fulfillment centers. And they have to be cleaned, and they have to be kept, and they have to be catalogued. And when all of this is going on, rented out. And when we rent them out, we rent them at a very good price, rather than rebuilding and remaking. And so they want money. I believe the original opera houses will give them money. It will be a little small amount, like 25%. So it is more like a good investment. So you still get a good investment, and so it's kind of like, and then we get the 75% to pay the workers and the upkeep of the facility, and the shipping and all of that. So I hope that makes that clear. Yeah. So 25% for it.